Hello friends, namaste, welcome to a new video on ArcGIS. So friends, in last video we have learned that how to convert the shape file to KML file and KML file to shape file. So in this video we are going to learn that how to select a particular data in ArcGIS, that what kind of options we have if we want to select a particular data. So before starting the video, I will request you to please subscribe the channel. और दूसरा मैं ये request करूँगा कि आप जो भी video देखते हो वो complete आप last तक देखा करो, क्योंकि आप अगर आधा अधूरा video देखोगे तो उससे आपको कुछ समझ में नहीं आएगा. तो आप कभी भी कुछ सीखने के लिए अगर videos देखते हो तो आप उस video को last तक complete देखा करो. और उसके अलावा friends, में एक ऊपर आई section अब right corner में एक आपको question दिख रहा होगा कि in which language you want video to be uploaded. तो उसमें आपको answer देना है कि आप कौन सी भाषा में video चाहते हो. तो अगर आप English में चाहते हो तो English, अगर Hindi में चाहते हो तो Hindi. तो उसके बाद के जो भी videos हैं वो उसी भाषा में upload किए जाएंगे. So friend, let us start the video. So first of all, we are going to add the shape file. So click on this, add data, and add this file name. So this is the map of Sri Lanka. Right click on the layer and open the attribute table. So in attribute table you can see FID 0. This is complete save file of Sri Lanka country. So this is name is Sri Lanka. Likewise you can see the complete columns entry, name in Russia, name in Arabic, name in Chinese, like that. This is region is Asia and in Southern Asia. So click close and then again click on add data and add the administrative one. So admin one click kar liya. Then again, so this is the districts of Sri Lanka. So right click on this and again open the attribute tables. So now you can see that the name of the country is Sri Lanka and name of districts, and in Sri Lankan language it is like district here, district. So friends, now we are going to select the data that if we know that this is particular district, then we can directly identify like that this is Colombo, so you can see that this is Colombo district of Sri Lanka, or this is Kalutra. So if you don't know, then you can click on attribute and then you can search for the particular district like this Colombo in 5 number, then you can select Colombo and it will be selected on map. You can see the highlighted boundary that Colombo is selected. If you want to select the Kalutra, then click on this and it will be the selection will be shifted to the Kalutra district. And likewise, if you select another, if you press and hold the control button and click on this, then this will be selected. So friends, then we are going to calculate the area of district. So first clear the selection. So here you can click on this button to clear the selection. Now selection has been cleared. Now right click. Open the attribute. Then you can add the data, add field. So field is area of district, and in type select the double for integers with for integers you can select the short or long integer, but for decimal you have to select the double. So click OK. So column has been added. You can drag to adjust the size of column and just double click on the boundary to fit to the text. Now right click and calculate the geometry. Yes. So in area and in which unit you want area to be calculated, this is square meter, so I am going to change it to hectares and click OK. So area has been calculated. So again, if you're going to click on this and statics, so minimum area is 68,772 hectare and maximum is 726,655 and mean is 265,750. So if you want to select the district with area greater than this, then how you will select? So for that we have to apply the query. And so before applying the query, if we have selected particular districts, like we have selected these districts, then you can just filter this data by clicking on this arrow, show selected records. So it will show only the selected records. If you have long list of data and you select one from here and one from there and one from there, then if you want to consolidate, then you can just click on the show selected records and it will hide the unselected rows and it will show only the selected rows. I'm going to select the districts with having area greater than the mean area. So first we will clear the selections. We are going to calculate the mean. So mean is this. We are going to copy this and paste in Word file. So we are going to select the districts with area greater than the mean area, which is 265,750. Okay, so we are going to apply the query. For that we are just going to click on this arrow, then click on select by attribute. And here we are going to write a code or we will apply the query. So we will apply the query based on the area of district. So double click on this and then click on greater than equal to, then we are going to type the value, mean value, which is 265750, and then verify. So you can see the message, the expression was successfully verified. So click on OK and apply. So now you can see that the district with its area greater than the mean area has been selected. You can check 45 72 28 49 58 34 31 26. These are the districts with area greater than the 26 5 7 50. Now if you want to switch the selection, so for that what you have to do is you can change the expression here by less than equal to or just by equal to, or you can directly do this process by, first I am going to close this. So if you want to switch the selection, means you want to select the districts with area lesser than mean value, then you can directly select. So these are selected value. If you want to switch the selection, mean you want to select the unselected entries and deselect the selected entry, so you can directly do it by using the switch selection option. Just click on this, you can see that the selection has been switched. Again click on this, click on this. Likewise you can switch the selection. And apart from this, you can also search for a particular district or entry by search option, like for Colombo. If you want to search the Colombo, then click on search. It is taking a little bit time. Now type the Colombo. So here you can see this is the Colombo, and now if you click on this, this will be selected. So in this video we have learned that how to select using different options. So in next video we are going to learn some more interesting features about ArcGIS. So friends, if you really learned something from this video, then please do like or comment, and please also subscribe the channel. If you want latest video related to technology, also hit the bell icon, so whenever we upload the video you will get notified and you won't miss any video. So friend, this is all for today. I am signing off. Have a good day. Bye bye. See you in next video. Thank you so much for watching.